What matters most to you? We looked at 1 Corinthians 15 yesterday, in which Paul says that what matters most is the bodily resurrection of Jesus. And that the reason this matters most is because it signifies that God has defeated sin and death, that neither sin nor death can hold us captive anymore. This is good news for us, and not just for us, but for everybody, because it's ours to share. What matters most to the God who created us is that sin and death cannot separate us from our God. So, may you live in this good news that what matters most to God can matter most to us, that sin and death don't win, that God does, and that God loves us. The God who has conquered sin and death loves you and me and everyone whose paths we cross this week. That's what matters most.